So we are looking forward to a great vacation in Port Arthur. We'll see you there.
All right. So just started here. You can see 11 hour 45 minutes and head to our stop. We will spend the night in Texarkana. And then next day we'll drive 5 hours to Port Arthur. We're ready. We have the fishing poles. We have the bait. We have the knives to fillet the fish. And we are looking forward to this trip. Man, it has been quite tough 2 months. And we will have fun in the memory of our friend Lisa. Right.
So on to Starbucks.
On to Starbucks.
Car dance party.
Go for it, Gemma. Go for it, Way. Morocco.
Good morning. We are in
Fairfield Inn.
Where was she? See?
Oh, Texarkana.
Texarkana. Yeah. So for 4.5 hours to Port Henry, they're having breakfast, as you can see here. Give me this. This is my friend, the Way. Gemma. Nice breakfast. What do you have, Gemma, for breakfast?
I have English muffin and I have eggs.
Nice.
Way? My favorite snacks.
Way is the healthy one. She just getting eggs without any carb, which is wonderful. Coffee, did you get any coffee?
I didn't get coffee yet.
Oh, okay.
It's a crab cage.
Yeah.
Maybe over there. Thank you.
Crab trap. Yeah.
What's up? Which one?
This is large
enough,
I think, right?
That's big.
Oh, that's big enough. Is it larger
than a large one? Oh, yeah, I think that's larger.
It's large, right? This is good enough. Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
She's in her element. Fishing supplies.
That's the house.
That's the little house.
Some of people were living here. And they made so much noise.
This one, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm. How big that number do you? Here.
It's open.
No, this is the
last house, the first level.
Main level.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
No, it's locked.
Kitchen area.
I call him for the garage.
Oh yeah, this is nice.
Bathroom. There's a lake view. There's a big recreation area.
I'll have your wine glass. Wine glass is good.
Look, at least very decent one.
Oh yeah.
Right?
Nancy said you are four.
Oh, this is nice.
So we're four.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's a nice area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, look at this, how comfy.
Yeah.
Comfy.
Brahim will like this.
Yeah.
You know, nice, comfortable space.
Oh, let's
sit
a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, see? Nice TV.
I know.
Here's our view.
Yeah. So many things we can fish. I don't know how deep it is, but
uh-huh. Just go directly over there fishing. Go from here down.
Relax.
It's not too farther away, actually. I thought it was much further to the ocean.
It's not very high like the other house.
Yeah, let the relaxing begin.
It's so quick, so...
Yeah. So we're out here day one of our fishing adventure. It's been raining all morning, but that's not gonna stop us. We are doing a configuration over here with Wei. She is fixing this for doing some crabbing, which should be fun. So she's securing her bait into the cage. And we'll drop the cage in the water and we'll see what happens.
Here is the, hopefully can get some crab with this crabby setting. So a little box, brought from local.
So
and
we put in three big fat pieces.
Let's go.
So you can see it's cloudy, it's gonna rain today. Way back yonder is Port Arthur. Wei's gonna do her big plunge for crabbing.
Drop it until you feel it's on the floor. You drop it?
Yeah.
You feel it's on the floor?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Okay. Then you just put it around here. It's not going to run away. It's only crabs. This is a little larger, second
All
one.
Alright. Nice Wei.
Thank you.
This is a large one. I'm gonna crack some for you today. Oh!
Wei, you know how to do it. You can do nothing.
You know.
Just get it from that
blind
spot.
You did it, Wei. Oh, we got a runaway.
He's biting your shoes.
Wei will not let it get away.
Yeah,
mama. Do you see the mama? Do you see the mama? Mama, you won't let go of my shoe. Just remove. Remove quickly your feet. Yes, it's okay. You are the master. All right. Very nice. Congratulations.
To do our crabbing. We use oven mitts to do our crabbing. Hey, whatever works.
There they are.
Hi everyone. So this is the crab I got with the crab cage and also the large fishing net. So total we have here about 8 crabs, and we're gonna eat. We steamed, so we boiled hot water with crawfish, shrimp, and crab broiler with some spice in there. The water is already boiled, so I'm going to just, for the convenience, easy to put all together. I'm going
to the product, Gemma.
Oh, the product, here. Okay, this is we purchased from a local store, introduced by the shop. Okay, so I'm going to get crab, still steel alive, so it's very kind of hard to get it, because it's gonna bite me. So this one is a good one. Jama likes seafood too, so, and, oh wow, this is good. Two more. So it's all in the water. So putting back to the stove, gonna boil it. So about probably and a half, 15 minutes away. Yeah, the water's gonna boil again. And we can cover it up again. And set about until boil, another 15 minutes after boil. I think it's pretty good. Nobody will tell me you're lying.
Okay.
This is breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
This is whey breakfast. The freaking Chinese breakfast.
These crabs she caught last night.
Yes.
Here they are.
No, this one should turn around. This, oh yeah. Oh, here.
She already removed the skull. And you see her finger. It was bitten by the crab fighting for his life. But he has no freaking chance with the Chinese girl.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Crab. Delicious. Yes.
Delicious breakfast.
Fresh.
This is not English, Chinese breakfast.
Yes.
Direct from the sea, which is there. Under the sea. She got the crab from there.
Yes. And using the little cage.
And she, yes, she crabbed it.
Very proud.
This is like awesome.
Yeah.
All right.
You can claim as official.
Show me how you eat. Crack that leg.
Oh, here's how you do it.
So,
you take that what you call it, cover.
The poor guy.
This is the that thing you take that off, like wing or whatever. And clean all the sides. And this leg, you can use your teeth to crack it.
Okay.
On the side first. On side. This is very soft gel crab. It's best. And this one usually you have. But this, the meat inside,
how do you do that? You have to show us.
So we can eat lamb first. This is small one, it's very soft. The bottom half is pretty much no meat, you just throw it. And this one, use your teeth. Yeah.
You suck life out of it.
Then squeeze the meat inside, then just take them.
Right. How about the big one? I want to see the big one.
Big one. Usually you're not supposed to using teeth, but it's kind of soft. Mm-hmm. Make sure you don't hurt the teeth. Yeah.
Jesus.
See, you go inside in the middle of those, because there was also like sharp edge.
Yeah.
You don't touch it. Crack it. Crack it. Then you can use your finger. See the meat come out.
Delicious. Wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy way.
Thank you.
Looking good. Awesome.